So, how is it going, guys and girls? It is Oakley here, and still with you guys. I mean, what is this on your screen? It's going to be a little bit of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Haven't uploaded some Call of Duty gameplay in a very, very long time. I don't think I've actually uploaded any this year so far. Correct me if I'm wrong, if you actually remember. If you've got that sort of knowledge, like knowing if I've uploaded Call of Duty this year without having to go back and check, then I tip my hat to you, good sir, or woman. If you are a female. So yeah, anyway, it's a little bit weird. But yeah, basically I've decided to upload some Call of Duty. I've been playing it a bunch. Haven't actually been recording until I did a live stream the other day, and one of the people in the chat was actually asked everyone else, like, is Oakley any good at Call of Duty? And it kind of made me think, damn, has it really been that long since I've posted a Call of Duty video? And it turns out, yes, it bloody well has been a very long time, actually. And obviously, if you guys have been around my channel for a long time, you'll know that Call of Duty is where I started off, and I will always have an undying love for it. However, with Ghosts, you can say what you want about the game. I suck at it. And if you suck at something, people aren't going to people don't want to see you playing a game that you absolutely suck at. Unless it's funny, and it's just not funny when I play Ghosts. It's just depressing for everyone involved. So yeah, decided just to kind of stay away from that. But Modern Warfare 2 is probably always going to be my favourite Call of Duty in the franchise. This is why I actually started off uploading when I started my channel and all that sort of stuff. So I guess I get a sense of like nostalgia. That and Black Ops 1. A little bit of fun fan fiction actually while I'm on the subject. I actually had my PVR back in Call of Duty 4, so I could have been starting like uploading maybe a year before I actually did. I had everything I needed, I just didn't realise that I had everything I needed. I didn't realise I could actually record with my Mac at the time. And then also, this is quite embarrassing actually, I don't know if I should, stuff it. Obviously I'm not the most computer savvy or tech savvy person out there, and I had a wireless adapter. I just didn't know how to actually set up Xbox Live. I didn't know how to make it connect to my internet. And it wasn't until my stepbrother came and helped me out, like literally right as Modern Warfare 2 dropped, that I realised I could actually get online and start recording. So, quite embarrassing really. But yeah, nevertheless, there you go. So yeah, decided I'd upload some Call of Duty. Obviously as well, Gamescom's coming up. Hopefully I'll be attending and I'll be able to try out Advanced Warfare, which I'm actually looking forward to. I always get like a massive like sense of excitement when a new Call of Duty is about to drop. I'm not sure if you guys are the same. If you're a true Call of Duty fan, you will be the same and you'll know exactly where I'm coming from. So I'll be able to get some hands-on experience on it and actually see how the game feels, etc., etc. I hope to God I don't suck as bad at that game as I do at this one. Not this one, sorry. At Ghosts. But only time will tell. And I guess this nuke's not, nothing spectacular, but it just gave me the best, like, sense of achievement and accomplishment, really, because I'd actually been in this lobby, in this exact game before. I rage quit, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I rage quit, because there's so many noob tubes going on. I came back in and I managed to nuke the noob tubers, which gave me literally the best feeling going. If you guys have experienced that as well, you'll understand how satisfying it is. It's basically like teabagging noob tubers, like, but publicly. Which was great. It was a great laugh. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have, be sure to smash the like button for more Call of Duty. I'm going to have a vlog out for you guys later on tonight, which will be telling you about like a bunch of stuff I've got planned this week. I've got a bunch of awesome videos with a bunch of awesome YouTubers coming up as well. But that's it from me. I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic. Have a great day.